Oh, John.
I told you.
You too. Decalus, do it. Finish it.
It's insane. The healing is insane. I'm on your head.
Bro, she just messed up the whole vibe.
TK and this.
No.
Yeah, all
right, whatever. Come on. However.
No, it's
before my mood was blown, bro. We finna go in the biggest smoke shop in Shelby, bro. You feel me? Happy Smokers Tobacco Vapes, hemp, CBD.
And I hope your mama see this too.
Hush. So yeah, we finna go in this smoke shop, bro. Nah, I'm just playing. Y'all seen the title of the video, bro. We finna dye my hair, bro. Look, you talking about. Yeah, can I get the door?
Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I know. You saw me step back
because
you was not
finna hit me. Yeah, exactly. It's kind of warm in here, ain't it? Mm-hmm. But currently, bro, this is a this is gonna be like a first time for me. I've never dyed my hair before. It didn't. Well, the most I've done is I did spray paint for like, you know, Halloween or like a school decoration type thing, bro. But I never like dyed my hair. And I really don't know how to do it. I don't know whether I want to do like a whole dread or like tips. Like we've, like this literally, yeah, to taking y'all with me once again. But I brought my hair specialist.
Hair specialist is crazy.
Hair specialist with me. You see her hair.
Wait, tell me. Oh wait, well, we're not gonna let that. I was gonna show them my actual dyed hair, like my hair. Cause it's dyed red.
Oh no,
you can't. Y'all, no, he wants to be my twin. Ain't that right?
No, you can keep the hat on. Back up, please.
Oh.
But you can show. But
come on, you got.
So what you
color.
Thinking?
No, you got to choose the color.
Thinking.
This is the colors that they have. This is.
I ain't gonna lie. So I know I don't want any red though.
I used to do. This is the color my hair was. That one time when it was half black and half red, it was Chris Copper. And then this. Is the red that I did, remember last year?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I know I don't want red, bro.
Yes, he does.
But I know I don't want
he
like
red,
a...
He does, because red is the best.
No.
It is the
best. I know I don't want red, but I'm a, I don't want to get like a light color though either. Like, I want like a dark color.
That's lame.
Nah, not like dark, but like you need... I don't know, bro. I don't know what I want. I need to see it. You know what I'm saying?
This
I can't explain
right
it.
This is a high color. This is the best one. It goes, it's really good. It's gonna dye your hair good. And I've had no issues with high color before, but I'm gonna, well, who is doing it? Is Nate doing it? When she does
no,
it,
you're
tell
gonna
her
do
to
it.
Do it. Tell her to strip test.
You're gonna do it.
No, I'm not. Nate's doing it.
I'm serious.
I'm sorry. He's lying.
No, I'm like dead serious. I'm so serious. Bro, I'm being like dead ass.
I strip test a lot, though, just to make sure you don't have no reaction to it or nothing.
What
like
mean?
Strip test, like no. That mean I only I'll dye like one in the back and then see how it like does on your hair.
Cause
you're, just to make sure you're not allergic to the product because this is very strong.
Allergic.
Yes, that's possible. You can be possibly allergic to these dyes, and also to make
this
sure.
This is the only place where the
body
hair
dye
at? Ain't no more.
No, there's. I mean, you can get it from Walmart, but this is the best.
No, I'm talking about like
brand wise. This is the best.
I'm talking about colors in the store though.
I've never used these, but I trust this with like my whole heart and soul. Like it's young. Like these dye good. They dye dark hair good. Like the color is gonna show really well. But you also have to get.
I'm thinking. I saw something earlier. I was thinking about like a honey, like
a blonde. That's what I'm saying.
What do you think about this? I think that's a little too light, though, right?
It depends
See,
on how long.
I
you
like
leave
this.
It,
I kind of like this or like that.
Well, why don't you do that?
For dark hair only.
Yes, that's why I use it. Mm. It dyes your hair good. You seen how red my hair came out when I dyed it?
Golden blonde?
But yeah, it's gonna come out good. It's not really brand
I don't like that say blonde.
Well, the longer you leave it on, the powerful the color will be. So that's what I'm saying. If you get it, if you don't leave it on that long, it should be fine. What are you pushing me for?
Cause you kinda in the way, bro. Like, I'm trying to look.
Well,
like,
maybe
you
know. I'm just trying to hold your hand. Okay, but I heard Ion is good, but like I said, I've never used this brand.
I'm looking at the colors, bro. You talking about brands.
Because I'm trying to tell you what works This is not for dark hair. I'm trying to tell you what works for dark.
Alright, this is number one contender right now, though.
Okay. Now, look at high color. Because I'm telling you, it's going to get you right. You want the color to come out, it's going to get you right.
Which one?
Keep redoing it.
What? You said to keep redoing it?
See the hot tip. I think this would be nice on you. I'm telling you, it's actually really not that bad.
I don't want any type of red shade, bro.
It's not really red. It's kind of more of like an orange, a burnt orange tint. No, it's not. I've had it. Do you want to see a picture of it when I dye my hair?
That don't say reds.
Look. Like when I had that, did it, mom? It was like this. It was like, see? It was like almost like a brown chocolatey color. It was like that. See? That's not bad.
No, see? That's not bad.
That's not, like, that's how it looked.
I'm just trying to make sure the color right, bro. Like I said, I'm nervous, bro. I ain't never did nothing like it before. For real. I don't know, I just been wanting to, like, dye my hair.
Dude,
this is why you can't take your girl shopping, bro.
No, you're gonna mess.
She over here trying to pick up each and everything. She telling me to get this, get that, knowing that she's gonna be the one to use it.
No, it's smell it, though. No, but you need color safe shampoo. Because when you dye your hair, it'll fade if you don't take care of it and you don't use the right stuff.
Yeah, of course it'll fade, but...
No, it won't fade. For real.
Oh my gosh, it smells so bad. I mean, it do smell good, but like, do I need it? Yeah. If this is something that I need right now, then I don't get it. But if I don't need it, I don't need it.
You are in need it right now. You want me to try to find cheaper?
No, I mean... Bro, come on, bro. Go ahead, get it. No, don't even know purple bottle, bro.
Oh my gosh, Andrew, here.
Well, hold on.
They different brand, like they different.
What's
like,
the
smells?
I don't really care, bro. Okay. Just pick one. I don't care.
Do you want conditioner?
Huh?
You're gonna need conditioner too. It's on sale for $7 though. Dang, this tiny bottles for $7 is insane. Okay. It's not really a sale.
No.
You don't want to get it?
Bruh, no.
Okay.
Because I don't even use shampoo.
No, you're
going
to need to use shampoo and conditioner. You're going to have to wash your hair more. And you have
how
to
do oil. I wash it out?
You're supposed to wash it with conditioner and shampoo. And you're going to have to condition your hair more because your hair is going to get dry fast.
Why?
Because you dyed it. Dye strip your hair with oils. So you're going to have to sit there. Oh my gosh, that's good.
Bro,
if you don't get out of here,
I'm trying to make sure I got the right color, bro.
Bro, come on. No.
Why are you pulling me?
Because if we don't... Bro, if I don't push you out here, we're not
going to get out. No. How you doing?
Good.
I'm good.
Do you have a phone number with us?
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. 803.
Well, you trying to get points.
Thank you, ma'am.
I like your brains.
Thank you.
You want conditioner?
Okay, fine. I'll use my stuff.
I know you will. We are not leaving.
No, we're not. We're going to Chinatown.
Who?
Chinatown.
Where are you going?
Chinatown. Is that it? Chinatown.
Bruh, you can eat tomorrow. I'm trying to spend your money, bro. See?
What are you saying?
Because homecoming is look how I parted. Bro, so I got down. I walked to the car. I opened it and I was like, dang, I must not have locked it. Bro, I tapped my pockets. I don't see the key. So I'm like, shoot. Fell off in the soap. I'm like, nah, can't do that. How about I open the car, the key's sitting right there in the coat holder, bro. But ain't no way I left a free car for somebody to come.
It smells so good.
Hey, you wanna go buy me some basketball shoes?
No.
Huh?
No.
Why was it like so quick though?
Because
what?
Brokey. You're not a lot of songs that you love a lot so much. Oh yeah, guys. He is in love with Lotto.
That's not true.
I can't compete. I can't compare. Like, y'all, I'm telling you, post notifications on it, everything.
That's not true. That's not true.
I know it is true.
That's not true. I don't even have my Instagram notifications on. So that's not true.
He's
I'm capping. You see an Instagram notification pop up on my phone? No, huh? You see an Instagram notification pop up on my phone? But we'll be back when I dye my hair, bro. So, time to dye the hair, fellas. That doesn't look like what I bought. And she's telling us to like trust her and jump, but like.
That's how it's supposed to look. It's
killing me. Alright, are you ready? But that's not what I bought, bro.
Alright.
Where's the thing at?
Oh my gosh, Andrew. I threw it all away. Because I mixed it together. That's what you're supposed to do. But you want to see? You want to see everything empty?
Yeah.
Bro, sit down. Sit down.
No,
bro.
I want to see it empty. Sit
down. It is
no, empty. No, I want to see it empty.
On the trash can. Top of the trash can. Open the bag from on the side. It's on the side. Empty. Mm. The other thing squished down empty. So okay. Alright, so I'm sorry. Just tell me.
No, every fourth one back, bro. It's not
okay,
hard.
Okay. Stop. Okay, Andrew, alright, can we please start? Please, cause you're gonna change your mind.
Look, I'm low key scared, bro.
Oh my gosh. Okay, do you want me to put it on one so you can see how it looks? And see if it dries.
Yeah.
So you can do okay, I'm telling you, it's changing.
Oh, under this white junk.
Yes, you don't see it? It's so much lighter. Alright, and look.
So you're done?
Almost. I'm finna read it through this in the back. In the side.
This is it, guys. Is it, bro? I don't know.
Do you want
we'll
more?
Be back in an hour when we watch all that extra junk. But as of right now, this is what we working with. So we'll be back. So y'all, this is it so far. Fun to wash it out real quick. Been like an hour. How long has it been?
It's been like 45 minutes.
45 minutes. You know what I mean? Finna wash it out now. We finna show the real results. Oh, John!
I told you. I'm doing
what I'm doing. Oh,
John! You sure you don't want to do the whole head?
Yeah, I'm sure. But no, this is smooth though. This is exactly like this isn't like crazy. You feel me?
But I told you, the longer you were leaving on, the brighter it gets. So if you would have left it on, it probably would have came out like brighter than, like way brighter than
no,
that.
No, this is smooth.
It probably could have came out like a brown, like even brighter.
It's smooth. Hold on, bro. I'll be back when we finalize everything though. But this is it so far. This is smooth. Yo. So, y'all, this is me. Right now, y'all see the hair. You feel me? Let me put it on myself. Hold on. I can see it, bro. You know what I'm saying? I think it's like for sure. Let me know what y'all think, bro. The vlog. I'm probably put my hair up for today, but tomorrow I'll be back. I'm gonna get people reaction. See what they say, bro. I like it. I'm gonna see what people say tomorrow though, for sure. If you made it this far, like, comment, subscribe already. Off real. See y'all tomorrow.
Yo, what's up, yo guys? It's the next day, bro. First look at the hair. I can't really see. I'm still asleep, bro. And the camera like glazing or whatever, but bro, it's alright. But I don't like when I wake up wrong. I woke up, bro, and could not find my key. I've been looking for my key for the last 15 minutes. And now I'm late to class, you feel me? Like, that jump be blowing me. That like that that set that jump be setting the tone for the day, bro. You know what I'm saying? That jump sets the tone for the day sometimes. So can't be at him like that. But another jump little fine. But I'm gonna go to class, I'm gonna go to Tucker, try to get people's reactions today. What's up, y'all? It's now the next day. I got busy, bro. I had to write my essay. I didn't end up getting nobody in person reaction. Whole time they saw it like on the phone. So, but now today's homecoming. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog right here. You feel me? Homecoming coming soon. Stay tuned for that. If you made it to the end, like, comment, subscribe. Woo woo. TK gonna be out in this one. Stay tuned. That homecoming vlog gonna be crazy. It's today, right now. Bye.